Kenny, you're doing a Jacob Hicks Wild World on the Nintendo DS. And so this is going to be episode 4 of this one. It's a few videos ago we beat the other one. But make sure to follow us on Facebook and the other places. done with this rhino. Rhinos. Yep, the rhino. Maybe this one's all about maybe Africa, maybe. Excuse me, sorry. Okay, let's see. Getting close to it. Let's see. So there, we just finished that zebra. Zebra. Okay, let's do this next one. Wolf right there. Shaggy. Get this one finished. This one done too. Okay, come on. It might be a snow leopard. If it is, I'm not sure. It is a snow leopard. We messed up on the first time around, so the eye goes right there, but it shows up here. Okay, so we finally did it. So we finished that one. Okay, we're going to do one more. It's a buffalo. Okay, let's see what this one is. Don't know yet. I guess we'll find out. And now start getting bigger. So let's see here. Okay, see here. Okay, let's see if we can put find where this goes. So we just finished this. Looks like some type of monkey. I'm guessing a chimpanzee. Sloth? Oh, it's a sloth. So, for all of this, I would like to thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.